Why can't great white sharks survive in captivity? Aquariums have tried for decades, but every time, the same thing happens. The shark dies. But before we answer why, here are a few facts about the ocean's most misunderstood predator. First, great whites can detect a single drop of blood in 25 gallons of water, up to 10,000 times better than our sense of smell. Second, they don't chew. They rip and swallow using serrated steak knife teeth and delivering 1.8 tons of bite force, enough to crack bone and steel-like hide. Third, they're built to roam, covering over 12,000 miles a year, crossing entire oceans and relying on constant motion to stay oxygenated. And that's where the problem begins. In tanks, they stop swimming, crash into walls, refuse to eat, become stressed and disoriented, and eventually die. No matter how big the aquarium is, it's never big enough. So why don't great whites survive in captivity? Because they're not meant to be caged. They are wild, restless, perfectly evolved predators, and they die the moment we try to tame them.